next to try and stall it, improbably. Burton side, the best part of two division, lazily by Lindelof. Well, he has space to turn, and Herrera. A little bit of uplift for Burton, and here's Dyer. He's got away from Herrera, and has managed to... put in by Carrick for Lingard. There's Rashford, Manchester United lead in next to no time. Marcus Rashford pounces on the first glimpse of an opportunity that the evening offered, and without error, steered it past poor Conor Ripley. And pretty promptly
teed it up almost unmissably for Marcus Rashford. Unmissably.
Rashford's ahead of him. Martial is wide. He's played it here for Jesse Lingard, who is denied by Tom Naylor at full stretch. And after that promising, Jamie Allen's made a yard. Lifted it more than a yard over. That's a good response. Martial, Blint's gone beyond him. Martial's had a pop. And Ripley, somewhat uneasily, gets in the way of it. Oh, stopped by Darmian, and the free kick has gone against the Italian. Palmer with depth. Romero's lost it, and Blint has dug him out. Uncertain moment for the man. Rashford on the tunnel! He's flashed it past Ripley. And in that flash, Manchester United move almost, you would think, even at this stage, irretrievably beyond the reach of their humble visitors. Rashford, one touch, one pirouette. Lingard. Martial is much quicker than Flanagan. Flanagan mercifully had a yard or so's head start. And he needed every inch of that yard. Herrera has Rashford up ahead of him on a first half hat trick. It's a very well timed tackle by Ben Turner. Blint. Martial, Mata! Ripley hung on, eventually. Rolled in for Martial, it's a very good stop from Ripley. Rashford made it easy for the keeper second time round. Now Varney, Mason alongside. Romero good enough, only just enough to deny Joe Mason a potential route to salvation for Burton. Mata. Juan Mata against the face of the post. Back in by Darmian. Martial! Himself blocked up very close quarters by Flanagan. United are playing some show football here, purposeful show football. Not in any sense disrespectful. It's back by Herrera. And Mata once more. Juan Mata! Ripley, again, required a second clutch at it. Martial. Lingard deflection, unkind deflection. And Lingard establishes a three-goal cushion for Manchester United with a little help from his friends. Or Conor Ripley went one way, the ball bobbles rather apologetically beyond him the other. Palmer. And lifted over by Lund beyond the back stick. If Burton haven't had a moment or two in the United. Lingard, Martial, Rashford's on the turn, Martial's on his way, it's 4-0 Manchester United. It was going to happen sooner or later, and this time it is Anthony Martial who finished. is off for United. He's been due his chunk of the action. Lovely original touch from him.